Tucks and Tails, joined by Willem Mandigers, through to the second round after beating a very, very good young man in Nick Kenny. How do you feel?
I'm feeling good. From the beginning, it was good.
Yeah.
Hit my doubles directly. Scoring was good, so yeah, feeling good.
It was a very competitive game. The first six darts, 180, 170, 171. I mean, what better way to start?
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah. I think there was parts in the game where maybe your experience was more, came through more than his, especially on the doubles, the last darts doubles that really strove for you.
Yeah, at the beginning, directly on my doubles hitting good. Mm. Last few years it was always the problem, my doubles, and now from the beginning of it was good. So yeah.
What did you think about the draw when it first came out? He's been playing really well this year.
He's playing really well. Wasn't this year, was a seeded player, and you saw in the draw Martin Adams, Scott Waits not seeded.
Of course.
So I was quite happy that I got him, because he got also Martin Adams, Scott Waits. I think that's a better player as well.
Yeah,
it's always tough when you play.
You're ranked number 10 coming into this tournament as well. Yeah. I mean, that's really good.
Yeah.
And this is a tournament where you can really show your quality and your experience. And is that what you're looking to do, bring it through and get to the later stages of this tournament?
Yeah, I hope to do it next games.
Yeah, I think if the draw goes, either your way or the other way, you might get a draw against your fellow Dutchman in Wesley. But, is that something you look forward to? Or is that something you just
keep doesn't matter. Market? I hope Wesley wins because it's a Dutchman. So that's always good. But it doesn't matter, I want to win the next game, so it doesn't matter who it is. But
perfect. Willem, wish you best luck in the next round.
Thank you.
Well done, mate.